April 2023. Fox News settles defamation with businessmen they linked to voting fraud. The settlement comes days before a major lawsuit begins, brought by Dominion Voting Systems, who claim Fox News lied about voter fraud in the 2020 election.